real quick. Hopefully I'll remember to shut the music off afterwards. Come on, DPSer. Time to come back from McDonald's, buddy. There you go. And this is all gotta be my second time in here. We got a bunch of first timers here this time. Damn. I believe the ability I'm worried about is stop. That's the raid wide AoE. Flexi claw, random shit's gonna occur. Got hit with that one. Fucked it up. Facing me, hopefully I can get out of the way quick enough. Red, white, AoE. Oh, wrong button. Alright, plus claw, same thing as before, get out of the... No, got out of it. Everybody has to split up for this one. Someone's standing right next to me. I forgot. Didn't see what ability that was. Alright, stamp. Not gonna do my berserk ability. I'm anticipating a lot of moving around. Yep, made a good call. We're gonna be dynamic. Gotta deal with the melee range. Alright, there, everybody have to bail. Oh, we are fucked. I'm taking at least double damage. Another raid-wide AoE. Another Flexiclaw, and I still don't know which one is it, which. Okay, and I think this one here is, I got hit with it anyway. No, I didn't. Ruuuby Ray fires in the direction he's facing. I'm at his back, so I shouldn't have to worry about it. Red wide AoE. And yet another one. Okay, this one. And I got hit with it. I have an idea as to where to stand to avoid that, but even then, it's still a best guess. High power homing lasers. Everyone has to split up. But you got disconnected. And I love the advice that somebody gave. You want to actually follow them. I'm dead. Got 3 stacks of vulnerability. It basically means I fucked up 3 times. Screwed that up too. Raid wide AoE. Whoa! I don't know what that was. No idea what that was. Okay, according to the mechanics I'm reading, wait for everybody to get the buffs on. Red wide AoE. direction he's facing. Rain wide AoE. Watch your kids, DCM. Avoided it. Everyone has to split up for this one. Oh, hey, what's up, Adam? This is the in-game music. I'm trying to make a YouTube bit out of this. And this again. Hey, avoided it. Everyone has to split up. Too many people in this one. I screwed up. This crap again. Yay! Avoided all of them. And this is gonna be the big one. If we can't kill them quick enough, it's gonna be a wipe. Okay, there we go, we did it. And a whole new set of mechanics that I've only encountered once. Alright, listen here. Should have saved my cooldowns for this guy. She summons two ads. Yeah, actually am. And with the exception of maybe two or three people, the rest of us, it's our first time here. Wrong button. I don't know what that is. Delamon must be a big, huge AoE. Comets. Now, I don't know if it's supposed to break off or not. Nope, got hit with it. Somebody died quick. Bye bye, Barty. Oh, red white AoE. Outrage is red white AoE, and when she gets a low health, she casts it a lot. Oh, she's already casting it twice in a row. Cooldowns are on cooldowns, so not much I can do to help. Bad call, buddy. Should have saved the limit break for the healers in case this thing whole thing turns to shit. She's gonna cast raid wide AoE over and over and over now. Never mind, we got it. Okay. Give it to her. I think she was the one that was explaining the fights. Whereas most other people, they don't even bother. You know, especially in a situation like this where at least half of our group were all first timers. Usually it's like they don't even say a word. And I got a combo out of it.